Mr. Schumacher was admitted to Grenoble Hospital at 12:40 following a late morning skiing accident at Mirabel Resort. He suffered serious brain trauma and was in a coma on arrival, which required an immediate neurosurgical operation. He remains in critical condition.